This should be a pretty interesting.
Trains with AFK, please welcome into the blue corner, Damien Pemberton.
AFK zone, Damo. Yeah, guys, just a quick notice. We are live, Sherlock Productions. Hello to you all. I'm Nakash, along with Uzi.
Hello, guys. We are live on Facebook.
AFKV, stand up front. Both fighters see Madiman getting ready. Damo on his toes. This should be maybe a traditional Thai V kickbox about. Round number one.
No,
stiff jab by Damo.
I've sparred with Damo many times. He's good at kicking and punching.
Yeah. Damo still needs to keep those hands up though. He's swinging, he's throwing those hooks. Good jab. Good catch, the low kick. Nice right hand by Damo. That's what you do in a fight. You make sure your opponent is aware of your power so he does not make a mockery out of you. And Damo is doing well so that also. Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Superman punch. Quick as lightning that was.
Damo Nishikaran using his jab is doing well for him.
Absolutely. I feel... Matt Nichols needs to kind of throw those low kicks a bit more and rely more on those kicks. I feel like Matt Nichols, when Damo's punching, his hands are leaving his chin. Yeah. And it's like, your hands do not leave your chin when punches are coming in at you.
Matt's hands appear to drop as well when Damo kicks.
Yeah, Matt, I feel like Matt hasn't got his range either. Damo's just in and out of range, so quick, so swift also. Nice, caught the leg there. Nice jab there by Damo. Look at that, just setting the table setter, like we said before. The jab is your table setter.
Damo putting pressure on him.
Yeah, Matt Nichols is firing back. Damon needs to keep those guard up. I'm not really a big fan of like dropping your hands in kickboxing, especially like as we saw in the previous fight, the guy dropped his hands and got caught with the right high kick. Damo is following him, tracking him down like a sniper.
Now Damo needs to pace himself here.
Oh, he's in the corner. Damo needs to get out there. Good first round by both these fighters. I feel, due to my personal opinion, I feel like Damo slightly edged out upon work rate because the Thanapron fighter, first of all, he seemed very adamant in wanting to punch. So in any formal engagement at all within the fight, he just didn't seem very interested in it. But however, towards the conclusion of the first round, he began to wake up a bit. Damon receiving some sound advice from Yusuf. Yeah, Yusuf's got a title fight later on. Fouls in the corner of Matt Nichols. I'd actually tell him to keep his hands up close to his chin because he seems to be getting caught, and when Dave was rushing him, he seemed to panic a bit. Yep, just cleaning the canvas due to excess water spillage. Nice side kick there by Damo. Nice counter punch there, Uzi. Give us your take on this so far.
Damo's doing very well with his front leg and his front hand. He needs to just use his backhand a bit more and land some stiffer shots.
Feel the left side of the, the right side of the body of Nichols is looking slightly red. I think it was due to those excess body kicks by Damo earlier. But Damo is doing very well with the punches. I feel what Damo, when he's punching, his chin's up in the air. Maybe try putting that chin down a bit. Look very well protected within those shoulders of his.
I also think Damo was leaning a bit too forward.
Yeah, like evidently there. But Damo is, the eyes just watching him. He's just slowly tracking him down.
Stalking
and just
him.
Yeah, absolutely. It's just like a lion hunting his prey right now.
Them right kicks of Damo's is doing a lot of damage.
Yeah. Oh, nice hook there. Very swinging. It's like both of them are just like taped with baseball bats, so they're both swinging.
Damo now needs to get them uppercuts in.
Yeah, absolutely. But I feel like, do you know what, the boxing for the pair needs to be a bit tidier. I understand you're both fatigued, but try tidying up the boxing a bit. It will score a lot more for you guys. Nice jab there by Damo. Southpaw stance. Damo needs to block those low kicks by Nichols. I feel Nichols needs to explode a bit more. I feel like he's very, like, when he's punching, he's kind of like trying to do it in like a some sort of a rhythm, which may not work as well. So I feel like Nichols needs to step it up a bit and go into a higher pace right now. Because I feel his rhythm's not doing him any dividends. It's not paying him any dividends right now. Very good round for the pair of them. I feel Damo, my personal opinion, Damo has edged that again. Uzi, how about yourself? How do you feel?
I also agree. Damo banged some nice strike kicks, and he also, his jab was very good.
We are here just about to commence the third and final round. What would be the advice for Damo?
Karen using that front jab and coming with the rear leg to the body.
How about for Nichols? What do you think for him? What do you think for fellow Matt here from the Thunder front gym? What would you instruct him to do?
I think he needs to mix his pace a bit and not always be at one pace because Damo's getting used to that.
Yeah, I feel Damo has kind of like just adjusted to his adjusted to rhythm of the fight, and he's just looking very comfortable. Yeah, a bit of flashy kicks there. AFK fighters do love their flashy kicks. Oh, just caught with one there. Damo. Nice, keeping him away with that jab.
Nice leg kick from Damo.
I feel Nichols looks really fatigued right now. He's feeling the pace of the fight. Nice jab again. It's like that jab. It's like he's just making sure that his opponent does not come anywhere near him. Instructing him, saying, you know what, this is my house, you're not allowed to come in, that jab, just telling him, listen, I've got a dog in my house and it will bite. Do not come anywhere near me.
Nice leg kicks from Damo. He needs to start punching after them leg kicks.
Yeah, absolutely. I feel, do you know what? Maybe punch first on low kick. I feel because Damo's enjoying his punching at the moment. He's having a really big advantage. Oh, good kick there.
Yeah.
Nice. I feel, do you know what? If you set that up, maybe it will land a lot more efficiently and cleanly. Nice. I feel Damo's just having a bit of fun right now, but he needs to be careful. He may land himself in a bit of trouble here if he continues on being really reckless right now. Just stick to basics and see yourself towards the end of the round. That's what my advice would be right now. Nice. Nice low kick there. I feel Matt is just feeling the pace of the fight right now.
Yeah.
What would you say, Ozzy?
Matt's doing well to keep in this fight, but he's open for uppercut and hooks.
Yeah, that signifies the end of the fight. Very good fight between the pair of them. Test of two arts, fantastic. What do you think of the fight?
A great jab from Demo, and great rear leg kicks.
Yeah, and just a fantastic fight between AFK and Thunderfront. Both of the respect between these two, they have an amazing friendship, great relationship amongst the gyms. A very good gym, Thunderfront, as we didn't mention before. But yeah, very good Thai gym, home to many great fighters. As Paul is a very good, is a well-equipped and has got a very designated past on Muay Thai. As Damo there, showing also a bit off to the cameras.
Also, Josh Dawson will also be fighting from that gym against Henry from AFK.
Yeah. The judges have rendered their decisions. As per expected, Damien Pemberton with the decision. However, well done to Matt Nichols. Also, great effort by the pair of them.